Miss ABCD's lessons.
Oh, hi, friends. It's so nice to see you. Daniel is writing a story. Let's see what it's about.
Not the sneaky sneak. I wonder what he's up to.
The sneaky sneak captured Princess Imani.
I'm coming, Imani. I need free keys.
You've got this, Daniel.
What's the next polygon in the pattern?
This polygon has 5 sides. It's called a pentagon.
Yes, let's go!
Can you find the hexagon?
Where is the hexagon?
Yes!
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 This polygon has 6 sides. It's called a hexagon.
I've got this!
How many octagons do you see?
One, two, three, four, five.
This polygon has 8 sides. It's called an octagon.
Yes! We did it!
Friends, that was such a great adventure. I can't wait to read more of Daniel's stories. Let's remind ourselves of the polygons that Daniel found in his story. A polygon is a shape that is flat, two-dimensional, closed, and has straight lines. In Daniel's story today, we found a pentagon, a hexagon, and an octagon. For more fun learning, remember to subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye!